Now I'd like to say a few words about Mariah Carey. Beautiful, gifted, melodious, triumphant. I think that about covers it. If you don't count the 85 million albums and 2 million singles her fans have bought her since her debut in 1990. This represents 12 number one singles, the all-time record for a solo female artist in the rock era. At the World Music Awards, figures like this count. In fact, they count so much that Mariah has previously won 4 World Music Awards and is being honored tonight as the world's best-selling recording artist of the 1990s. Here are a few other reasons why.
I'm just grateful that the fans like the music. All I can do is make the music that I feel liking and that's coming from inside of me, and I'm just very appreciative. I have a vision of love. If I didn't really have that in me to believe that, you know, I could be something, then I wouldn't be here today. And I know that's why a lot of people just give up on their dreams, because nobody ever supported them growing up. So, thank you, Mommy. Because I started doing this so young, and because I've been dedicated to being in this business for my whole life, yes, it happened very early on, but A, I would never have given up. B, I've been wanting to do this since I was 4 years old. I feel like I have this inside me that I love writing songs. I love contributing to what I'm singing. And you finally see the truth. I grew up on urban music. People were a little bit apprehensive about me doing tracks that had a harder edge.
Me and Mariah go back like babies with pacifiers. Old dirt dog, no liar. Keep the fantasy hot like fire.
Let's escape with Mariah carrying me to the bed. Steady stacking paper, smoking on fat sacks and Nancy.
That I want to do. I'm living my life the way I want to live it. I don't take anything for granted. I'm grateful for everything that happens to me in my life, and especially with my music. I really feel like I'm at a good place, just in terms of my own artistic freedom and creativity and desire to be on stage and see and meet the fans and sing the new music. There's never been a time in my life that I haven't been on a quest for music.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating Mariah Carey as I present her with this special World Music Award for the world's best-selling recording artist of the 1990s. Mariah.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is incredible. First of all, thank you, Prince Albert. I'm so honored to be here. And it's very overwhelming. I mean, it's kind of weird. I don't think of myself as a legend. I mean, I've only been out since the 90s. Come on, what are we talking about here? But seriously, I mean, I'm so fortunate that I've had so many people behind me really supporting me, radio, retail, everybody at Sony worldwide, and most importantly, the fans, because I couldn't make it without you. And I love you very much, and my management, you know, from the beginning until now, and Louise and Katie and my whole team back there, you guys, Thank you for helping me get through this year, because it's been quite a year for me, in case you didn't know. And I just want to say I'm so appreciative, and I just want to keep working harder. Thank you to everyone who's collaborated with me throughout the years, and I just want to keep on going. So I love you, and I appreciate you. Thank you.